Now on the course is Yvette Cook. And this is her second dog that she's been running on this course. This one is Roxie, the Australian Shepherd. And they're from Phoenix, Arizona. There you go. Roxie's going to read the numbers. And now, there we go. Back on track around that loop, bottom of the course. This is Roxie's second time at the championships. And there they go. They're making their way toward that finish line. There goes Yvette Cook and Roxie.